Welcome everybody, benvenuti a tutti. The launch campaign has started with the arrival of 747 cargo plane the 11th of January. PRISMA was transferred with the ground support equipment to the Guiana Space Center Preparation Payload Facility S1. After its arrival in this building, OHB Italia team successfully completed all the mechanical, pneumatic and electrical checkouts. Then the final preparations were performed before the spacecraft transfer to the S5 fueling facility on the 8th of February. Propellant filling operations were smoothly carried out without any anomaly 13 and 14th of February. After a few days of finalization, PRISMA was ready to start combined operation with launcher on the 18th of February.
The first stage of the launcher is mainly composed of the P80 solid rocket motor, an engine containing about 88 tons of solid propellant. The launcher stage, directly on the launch table, is transported vertically on a truck to the launching area. The second stage of the launcher, with the Zephyr 23 engine of about 23 tons of solid propellant, and the third stage of the launcher, with the Zephyr 9 motor of about 10 tons of solid propellant, are manufactured in Italy, in the avio facilities of Colleferro, and transported to Guyana by boat. The stages are then transported to the launch area and integrated on the previous stage to complete the launcher. The fourth stage of the Vega launcher, with the Avum engine, has a liquid propulsion with storable propellants. It was integrated on the launcher on February the 8th, completing the launcher's integration after 12 campaign days. Over the next 2 weeks, launcher acceptance tests were completed. This test verified the functioning of the electronic equipment until the simulation of the flight mission, the synthesis test, which took place on February the 22nd. Fluidic acceptance tests were completed on February the 23rd with the combustion chamber and rack subsystem tests. The PRISMA satellite was then transported inside the fairing on February the 28th and integrated on the launcher the day after.
At D-3, we have performed the general dress rehearsal for the range, the launcher and the spacecraft, with all tracking stations involved in the final chronology on the flight. The Vega launch readiness review held on D-1 will authorize the beginning of the final chronology to launch the VV14 mission.